to our Sev. So I'm gonna look.
You wanna show it to him first?
Oh yeah, we should probably show it to you first. Okay, I'll do it to the front. You just watch so you can learn your count. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Kaylee's gonna start teaching. Is that?
Okay. Well, to start out, you're gonna do a crimp row starting with your left foot.
So you'll do a crimp roll into two fast doubles, so it will look like this.
Okay, and then after you do the two doubles, you're going to take your foot and shove it up with both feet.
And as you do it, you're going to kick your foot out, so it will look like this. So that all together will look like this. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Okay. After you do this, you're going to do a heel step up. So it will look like this. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Oh, my bad. You're going to do it and step, and you'll end up on the opposite foot. Yes. So we'll try that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Okay, after this, after you do this, on the up, the right side will go to the right, and the left side will go to the left, because the next two parts in this step are going to showcase different sides, so to show both, you need to turn different ways. So it will look like this. You know that. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, you did that. Okay. After you do that, there's going to be, and I'll just show this from this side. You're going to do a stuff pull back. So you'll go, and you're going to go onto your toe and do a flap and down. Onto your tiptoes. So that part will look like this. Okay, so let's do that much all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. After that, you'll be on your tiptoes and you're gonna click your heels together to make this sound. And after you click them, you're gonna clap. So that will finish off your 8 count. So the end will look like this. Okay, so we'll do that slow once all together, and then we'll do it normal speed. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1.